Hey, my name is Peter Henke. We are here in Nürnberg for the Red Bull District Ride 2014. All the riders are getting ready at the moment because the practice is about to start. Yeah, and I think everyone is stoked to ride all the obstacles. Yeah, yesterday I had my first qualification run. I missed it on a foot plane, slipped my pedal, so I couldn't get enough speed for the dirt jumps. Yeah, and today is my second chance. I'm pretty nervous because I have only one more run to qualify for the finals. Practice is over now. I felt good on my bike today, better than yesterday.
Yeah, Pete, send it hard, brother.
It's 50 minutes to qualification runs. Pretty nervous, but yeah, hopefully I can bring my run together. Just had my second quali run. Yeah, I thought I did really, really well on my second run, but seemed like the judges didn't like it and scored me really low. So now I'm gonna chill and watch the finals tonight and watch Thomas Jeannot killing it, hopefully. Now you can see how to win a match against Churchman.
Große Moves ausgepackt und auch er hat auch schon mal den Red Bull Joyride gewonnen. Liebe Leute, heiß willkommen in Nürnberg, Mr. Thomas Jeannot!
Große Moves, mal gucken, was ich da rauskomme.
My teammate Thomas Jeannot killed it, he got third place. Yeah, so I'm really happy for him. We're gonna celebrate that later. And now I'm gonna look forward for the next season and the next competitions.